Hey guys, what's up? Posterities here again, just doing another YouTube video for you guys. And before we get started, please hit that post notification bell and let's get this YouTube video started. Hey guys, so we just got to SeaWorld San Diego. And I'm taking the footage outside of SeaWorld, and the next clip that you will see, we will already be inside of the theme park.
Me light this magnificent 320-foot Christmas tree. Okay, count along with me. One, two,
because I just love this time of year, because it always brings back fondness.
memories of when I was a little kid growing up in Dallas, Texas. Now, you know how they say that everything's bigger in Texas, right? Well, for me and my family, it's funny that as we're singing about all the presents under the tree and we're talking about all the stuff that we want for Christmas, you know what I'm finding? I'm finding that the older that we get, the more the things that we want for Christmas seem to change a bit, right? Right?
Right.
Yeah, so for me, becoming a dad. I just want to thank this beautiful cast, our technicians up top, the text backstage, Kate, everybody that made this time to pull this all happen. I appreciate you guys from the bottom of my heart. Please show some love for all these amazing people.
Yeah!
I hope that you guys go out. I hope you have a wonderful 2024. Make it count. What I said earlier, when I said the love that you have has the ability to change the world, that was just a speech, I really mean that. So go take your heart, show some love.
So guys, we're just finishing up the day at SeaWorld right now. So yeah, we're just finishing up another day. Well, you guys, so that puts an end on another YouTube video here today. So thank you guys so much for watching on today's YouTube video. Same as always, like this YouTube video, and I'll make sure to see you guys in the next video.